اللهم إني أعوذ بك من فتنة النار ومن عذاب النار ومن فتنة القبر ومن عذاب القبر. After every salah, he would make dua seeking refuge from عذاب القبر. Now you tell me, the one who seeks refuge from عذاب القبر 5 times a day for 50 years of his life, will Allah not accept even one dua once and that's it, gone? Think about that. So brothers and sisters, from now on, after every salah, add this dua.